days ago, I didn't know there would be a big old truck here and we'd be seeing this happen. I don't think you did either until awfully darn recently. So this is all kind of a surprise and a fantastic one. I'm incredibly grateful, of course, that you're all here and we have an opportunity for this. So thanks to the team for making this all happen, and let's enjoy.
When do you guys think the whole piece will be done?
Wednesday. Oh, yeah. I mean, I'm guessing probably 2.5 hours.
3 what?
2.5 hours, like, probably. I don't know about risk. A lot of a lot faster approach than I do.
What?
I don't know.
Yeah.
Do you know if OG Abel is spray painting here?
No, he's not painting today.
Okay, I have another event tonight. I wanted to get the finished piece.
Just leave your camera. We'll get it for you.
Thank you.
Last week was like 105 over here.
Ugh.
Oh, man.
Did you say you grew up here or you live out here?
Yeah, no, I grew up with you.
Cool, man.
No shit.
That's awesome.
Yeah, we're back to work from here in San Diego.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
want?
Yep.
What's that?
Let me see your hands, dude.
I've been following your ass since you were there.
Thank you. Corin.
I was in the theater. I saw the things that I just read the films yesterday.
Chris?
Just
behind you, this guy.
Hi.
He's also
that's fine.
The creator of the show.
So I'll hand this off to you.
Hang out for a minute and then I'll...
We're in 401 this year with a new...